Patricia. You look absolutely beautiful today. Today I join my life to yours, not only as your husband, but as your best friend, your partner in crime, companion, and the one I love. Over the past 4 years, we have grown together from a chance Bumble encounter on a Friday night in Toronto to officially starting a life together. I stand here today in front of our closest family and friends and cannot wait to see what the rest of our lives has in store.
You know I need your love. You got that hold over me. Long as I got your love, you know that I'll never leave. When I wanted you to share my life, I had no doubt in my mind. And it's been you, woman.
Steve. In Steven. Know you're in good hands with Patricia by your side. She's loving, so generous, beautiful inside and out. Lucky for you, came at your killer moves on the dance floor and is now officially your GPS in life. I'm excited for you guys to continue doing life together, officially now as husband and wife. Please raise your glasses and join me in toasting the newlyweds.
Good family friend told me once, he goes, Paul, relationships are like a bathtub. They start out hot. They start out nice and hot. When you sit in it for a little while, it gets a little cold. And what do you gotta do to that bath? And I've done it myself. I'm gonna turn on the heat. All right? And I think, again, without getting too specific, I think you know what I'm trying to say. And I'm not just talking to you, I'm talking to you. And you, and you, turn up the heat!
Steven, when I first sat down to write my vows, I had no idea where to start. In Greek weddings, there isn't much talking. So, this is definitely new for me. But, I would like to start by saying I love you so much and I'm so excited to officially start our life together. Life has definitely tested us over the past few years, and I believe these tests have continued to help us grow as a couple. No relationship is ever perfect, but it is the relationship you're willing to work at and fight for, the one you're willing to be vulnerable in, and truly yourself in, that make the imperfections perfect in their own way.
Woman, ride down the line.
You're not only a gorgeous woman on the outside, but you're caring, loving, and beautiful on the inside. Your kind-hearted, loving spirit is something that drew me to you right away. You always put everyone else first, your family, your friends, Herb, but especially me. You're the person I share everything with, who I'm the most comfortable with, the one I tell everything that's on my mind. I love how you always listen, whether it's an idea of a new restaurant, vacationing, exploring new places, something terribly boring about insurance, among many other things. Your strong family values is something that I adore, and I knew this was someone I could build a life around. I vow that you will never have to be alone in anything that you do. I will be there to support you no matter what. through good times and bad, whether it's an argument or celebration. I vow to be committed to our marriage, to hold your hand in the dark, to kill spiders late at night, never go asleep mad, take out herb early in the morning.
Every morning?
No. I vow to always put you first, even on Sunday afternoons and during cycling season. I vow to be the support you need, to stand by your side no matter what is thrown at us, and to love you unconditionally as we grow old together. I love you, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I love our imperfections, and I love the way that we continue to push each other to be better versions of ourselves, both for each other, but also as independent people. You've helped me grow and definitely build up a bit of a backbone, showing me that it is important to take care of yourself and always make sure you're not pouring from an empty cup when supporting others around you. I promise to nurture your goals and ambitions, to support you through misfortune, and to celebrate your triumphs. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard, when our love is simple and when it is an effort. I promise to cherish you and respect you. These things I give to you today and all the days of our life. What I want you-